A patient with a 5-week history of fever and neck pain is presented. The right lobe is composed of hypocagenic lesions with ill-defined borders. The vascularization is absent. The ultrasound properties are similar in the left thyroid. Hypocagenic areas are present with blurred borders in the echonormal background. This is the longitudinal view of the left lobe. The vascularization is absent.